An Australian couple are seriously injured and in hospital after falling over 5 metres from the wall of a medieval fortress in Dubrovnik, Croatia. A 26-year-old woman has sustained brain and skull injuries and is in a critical condition at the Dubrovnik General Hospital. A 34-year-old man has undergone emergency surgery, is in a serious condition. Croatian police say the injuries were caused as a result of heavy intoxication. The woman had a blood alcohol reading of 0.3 and the man recorded 0.21.